What's going on, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome back to more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Last episode, we are just, you know, killing some people. That's basically what happened. We snuck up with some people, killing them, and just on our way to get the Atlas. And right before the last video ended, I ran into, I was like a lion or a cougar or something. It attacked me, and I killed it. So that was pretty intense. But let's move on, shall we? And again, I'm getting over a cold here. I don't know if I sound a little funny, but my nose is really stuffed up, and coughing every now and then. I'll try to mute it every time I cough, so hope it doesn't bother you guys too much. So let's move on. How do I... There's numerous ways I can get up there. No way.
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not...
Oh, they're right there. Oh my goodness. And his body is... down. She's a violent girl. Oh, I got it the last second. I thought I could reach that, and when I couldn't, I pressed X right away, and it let go of my grappling hook.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind.
Okay, guys, if you want to pause and read that, go ahead. Where the hell? I guess grappling hook time. Ready? Oh, it's gonna be nuts. Here we go! Oh! It was that. I thought it was gonna be this, but it was that. Oh, I almost fucked that up. Alright, let's see. All right. That is what I was... Whew, it's crazy. That's what I thought I was gonna do the last jump.
So this is really it, huh?
Oh, shit.
They do find the Atlas in there. What's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is...
Who's he talking to?
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company men aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory. What the hell?
He looked right at me. Oh, it's up there! Shit. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Woohoo. Nasty. Now let's see if I can jump over there. Grappling. Oh. Oh. Okay. There we go. Nope, I guess I have to go around here. Oh, look, I can climb up there. Or go across here. Awesome. There's nothing up there that I need. Actually, no, I have to go up there. That was just for this box. Can you imagine? What if you miss one of those throws? What's this? Why is that lighting up? Shit. Alright, screw that. I'm just gonna go this way. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Like a monkey. Just gotta jump. Oh, it's right there. A little convenient flagpole. Perfect. Anything hidden over here? Go up.
These ruins hide much. You cannot dig too deep or too fast.
The men are trying to be cautious.
Cautious? Why? We no longer have time for caution, and I no longer have the patience for it.
With all due respect, if all of my men die down there...
I wonder if they're up there.
What matters are results. The stakes are too high.
Shit. I should keep walking around here, looks like. Maybe not. Maybe I do go this way. Oh, what the hell? Where do I go? I go up? Oh. Can't tell. The camera angle's not letting me see. Came from there. I don't think I'd jump here, but let's try. Ah! Well, that hurt. Man, look at that. She just fell like 20 feet. She's still. All right, so. Oh, okay. Maybe I have to transfer over. Let's see. See that? I think I have to get on that ledge. Let's see. There we go. Whew. Kind of confusing.
Then I suggest you move faster.
Do I grapple this? Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. Alright, I'm gonna try it. There we go. Oh my god. This chick is awesome. He is that traitor. Fuck. Move, girl.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara.
Oh, shit.
I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now!
Oh, shit. Chill, girl. Try it.
I'm slipping.
Oh. Damn.
Reconsider my offer, Lara. Before it's too late. It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna. Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you. Go to hell! Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Croft. All right. How convenient. Look at all this nice little cozy spot here.
That's it. It has to be.
Ooh.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable.
Alright, let's save this bitch.
I'm ahead.
Look at all this stuff, inventory.
I don't know what I've gotten myself into here.
Equipment. Ooh, I can upload equipment here.
Dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far.
More arrows.
Anna thinks she knows me.
Okay, I have all this.
On some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as
so, a pistol ammo pouch. Her small pouch that carries more pistol.
The upper hand.
Or quiver. Increasing capacity for all types of arrows. I'm gonna use that one because I use my arrows a lot. Okay, sweet. Anything else? I have my weapon. Something with my weapon. My shoddy. Look at this. Ooh. This one right here. More damage. It's good to me. All right, game is saved. Let's find this thing. Guessing here. Maybe not. Maybe that was just four. Yee! What's this?
Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the.
Like how there's like just tapes, just lead them, you know, random places. Again, guys, if you want to read that, go ahead. Right. How the hell do I? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Climb up this? Oh. Maybe it is over here. Let's see. Get it. You're going the wrong place? You climb up here? Let's... go back and see... oh, okay. So that was kind of like a... another place where...
smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Holy shit. Not just burned alive, they're freaking stuck to the wall. Oh my god! No wonder this game is rated M for mature. Look at that. So violent.
No, not like this. I can't. Not like this.
Just die. You're done, man.
Why?
Look at that, there's a headless person there. My god. That is so... Jesus. That's violent, guys. That is so violent.
Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Ignite them with this? Let me make things. There we go. Actually, wait. Sorry. Wrong gun. Oh! Yep. I pulled the trigger really fast and I did it. Ha! So you always gotta turn a little bit. Sometimes you run into something like this. I can translate level 3 Greek. Nice. Okay. Why does it look like all these explode? I jump down. I found it. I don't think this is gonna be that easy though. I feel like Indiana Jones. Shit.
Target of fire. Can't wait for other fire teams.
Oh god, hold on.
Moving into the cover.
Whoa! Give me this thing. Oh god.
Set for charge. Light her up. Go! Contact. Get clear.
Form up on me. Kill the
car. Ow! God, it's like I used him as a shield. Okay, hold on. Heal myself. Get this. Make this. Ah, smoke! Make more of these. Oh, I don't have any more. Do I have flame ones? I have poison ones and flame ones. Gonna get a flame. Ugh. Shot him in the butt. Damn. By yourself. Whoa. Need to make more like go. Oh.
I have zero visibility.
Holy shit.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through. No time! Get Croft out the back! We can't lose her! Got you back!
Smoke grenade.
Advancing! Cover me!
Oh, whoa! Hello! Whoa, he shot through that. Too far. Oh. Run!
Keep her down!
No! Sick. More fire ones. Damn it. I'm out of arrows. Oh my god, I'm out of arrows. Did not think that would ever happen. Another guy here somewhere. Shit. All my arrows. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. No. No. Heal. Ow. Oh, shit.
She's reloading.
This is tough. Oh, no grenades, please.
I'm taking it. Moving into position.
Stick around them a little bit.
Under fire.
Don't run from me. Ah! Die! Ah! Ah! Oof! Oof! That was a battle. I don't need this anymore. I need to reload my guns. Give me all this. Arrows. Ammo. Oh, I need some stuff for arrows. I got normal. I got like four more shots. Reload this. Reload my pistol? Do I have pistol ammo? No. Oh, I do. I have 26. Okay. Oh, look, I could have gone up here, too. Man, there's a lot of places I could have gone. I got everything.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Shit.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that cabin. What about those things?
Move them. Here! I fucking got them!
Wow. Wow. I just... How do I... Oh. Right. That's a bloody arm. That's explosions! Holy shit! Oh shit. Oh!
Freeze! It's over! Hand over the Atlas.
Oh shit! Oh, that didn't help at all then. Get off me, piece of shit. Cool. Definitely without taking damage. Cool. Wonder who stuck that guy.
Okay, I think I see my exit.
Where?
She's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a grid fire.
Ooh. I see what you're hitting at, game.
The remaining supports.
So she wants to, like,
weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
New base camp right here. Okay, how convenient. Let's see. Death from above. I don't really go above people anymore, so. Enemies, killed stuff, automatic loot. See, I don't need that. Let's see what we got here. Blue traps, don't need that. That's kind of cool. Even though that doesn't really hurt me, though. This one, I'm gonna try this one. Advanced techniques give all crafted handheld items an increased demolition radius. So, the shit I throw is better. Alright, saved game. Perfect. You know what's gonna be a pretty good long video today. Let's move on.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Fire vessels? What I'm doing there. Look at these, like, look at these swords that are in them. Alright, so I have to find something to knock this down.
Vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
What's this? Ooh, nice. I need this.
Was alive just a minute ago, and
oh, fuck, they could be anywhere. We're trapped in here with them.
Oh. Oh shit.
Hostile!
I just killed your friend, bitch.
I'm under fire. Cover me.
For that. At. All right.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels.
There it is. So I have to pretty much go around this whole.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
I go around this whole like stage here and get. Shit like this, or discover something like that.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
How did I open this thing? Is there something over here?
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
If I can make this. Oh, there you go. Whew, thank the Lord. Well, that was a failure. I pressed X too early and it didn't react fast enough. Well, let's do that again. Sorry about that. Oh, what's that? I think that was a smoke bomb. All right, here we go. I'm just going for it. Woo!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use.
Got it, girl.
To find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
This is a fire vessel. Sure what they're hinting at. What's this?
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
Right there. I see. This is gonna be like a little puzzle. I have to try to find a way. Because this flows. It's gonna flow all the way down there. Okay. So. How the hell? Maybe I'll break this first. Alright. Maybe it's not really a puzzle. Maybe it's just like. A boom! Go.
That should clear the way a bit.
Okay, there we go. I was thinking of more complicated than the way it is. Let me release another one. Oh,
Use the water somehow.
What? It is a puzzle. Very interesting. What does this do? No.
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
Okay, like, these are have to be something, you know, because... Just, maybe it's for enemies? I don't know. This is gonna be a fun puzzle. Somehow, this debris has to move. I have to control the water. Can't get up there. Oh shit. Maybe can I do this myself? Something over there, though.
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
Oh, shit. Something up here? Oh, look, more of these.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son risen.
Okay, let's see.
Got to get it clear of the fire.
This is a little puzzle, guys. Jump back down. Oh, the stairs right there. Wait a minute. Do these have strings on them? Let me see. They do! Oh, this is it. Oh! Oh, sick! Oh, that's really cool. And snip. Cool. What a cool puzzle. It took longer than it should have, but that's cool. Oh. This goes bye-bye. Awesome. Oh, come on. That should fall.
One more support left. Looks right. Like I'll need another vessel.
Go down here. Probably gonna be another puzzle on this side. Hopefully it's not that. Let's see here. Okay.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
Oh, okay, here it is here. Get this out. Okay.
The crane is intact. It should still spin.
How do I spin the crane? Is this over here? Oh. Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. I'm supposed to put it on both sides and pull it. Yeah. All right. Getting it. I'm getting it.
More Greek fire vessels. So many of them.
That should balance it out. Yes. I think I pull one to one side here. And I pull this over here so it drops. Oh, what the hell? Or maybe I did it wrong. Maybe I definitely did it wrong. Hold on. Let's blow this one up. Blow this one up. Okay. So, let's try to pull this. I think I get it. I think I understand. Oh no, shit. Not this side. Try this. That's what I meant to do. Kick this off. There we go. That was cool. It's really cool. They really thought cool stuff like that. And kick this off. That was awesome. Here we go, guys. I like how she just destroys it. Like an ancient statue, I just destroyed it to get out. Oh my god. What the hell? Run! Oh my god. Oh, go! Come on, girl! Shit. Spider-Man!
Oh, no, no.
Oh. Guessing I go here, I have no idea. This is insane. It's like all my training has come down to this. Whoa! Oh god! A change of direction! Go, Lara!
Oh my.
Can you imagine what they're seeing? They're seeing me like be Spider-Man over here. I'm on fire!
Oh shit!
Oh! Hopefully that's supposed to happen. Oh god! I'm rolling around!
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Yeah, I got my heart pumping.
Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Oh shit, that was intense, guys. I have a breathing tube here. Breathing apparatus. God, I need it. Look at this. Whew. So creepy. All the stuff's here. Give me something good. Action rifle component 304.
Ooh. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Greek's getting better.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive!
Jonah!
My god! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Yay! I remember Jonah from like I think the first video I put up. Ooh, I'm out of that crazy place. Ooh, it's nuts.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us.
The Damn right.
The invaders are spread all over the valley. Pushing back. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Thanks, but I'm gonna... Where should I go? There. Why didn't I get this? Alright, let's see. Girl been through hell. Wow, look at that beautiful view. Ooh, and I see a campfire. All right. It's a tomb. I probably can go in. Alright, guys. That was a fun adventure there. Apps. Can I open this thing? Alright. Let's relax for a second.
Someone else was attacking Trinity.
Got inventory.
Beneath the
cathedral. Ooh. More equipment stuff.
The deathless one Sophia spoke of. And if so...
Poison arrows deploy a cloud of lethal poison on impact. of a death cloud arrow is no skill. What's this one?
For now.
Nade arrows, explosive tip arrows, detonate on impact, dealing a heavy amount. Done.
I should have known he'd come looking.
Oh. What is that? Hold on. Jacob's people found him before he. I already have that.
Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit.
Oh, I already had that.
He's here now.
What's an arrows I had? I'm just gonna do this one then. Ammo pouch. It's more compatible for a pistol ammunition. Good. Skills. Brawler. Brawler's pretty much the same. The death from above's. Hunter. I don't really do much hunting anymore. Oh, hold on. Earn extra bonuses. Death from above skills. Increased amount of man-made crafting resources gathered by source. Oh, I like that. I like that. Definitely. And I think that's it. It's inventory. All the same. All right, perfect. Well, there you go, guys. A little longer video than normal, almost an hour. I hope you enjoyed it. Game, it's getting good. I love this game. It's definitely one of the best games I've played. It's 2016 now, but definitely when it came out in 2015, one of the best games I ever played that year. So thank you all so much for watching. The adventure will continue when I have to go somewhere. I headed next. There. Oh, right there. So I'll go there next, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching again, and I'll leave you with this beautiful view. I'll see you guys in my next video.